Happening today, advocates for the unhoused in Denver, they're rallying in front of the city county building.
Well, so they're upset with the Denver Mayor Mike Johnston's plan, and they want him to know it. Fox 31's Jim Hooley is live in Denver this morning. You know, his plan has centered so much around building these micro communities. What is it they don't like, Jim?
Well, you know, we've heard so much about this plan as well. Obviously, trying to get 1,000 people off the streets by the end of the year. They say that the plan isn't working so far, and they say that the mayor is not doing enough, at least at this point. He's only been in office for a couple of months now, but they say he really hasn't done enough so far to help the homeless situation. Here's what's happening out here right now. The rally is going to be held by this group. It's organized by this group called HAND, that's H-A-N-D, and that stands for Housekeys Action Network Denver. The group believes that the mayor's promise of solving the issue of homelessness lacks credibility and it lacks accountability.
We want him at this point just to follow his own encampment policy. We're not asking for more than that. We're asking for accountability to his own words when it comes to how he's going to decide when to sweep and carry out a sweep.
Now, the mayor's office says that the mayor remains committed to that initiative and trying to get housing for 1,000 people by the end of the year. So far, here's what the numbers are. So far, about 160 people have been relocated and provided housing under the initiative. So obviously, they still have a ways to go. The mayor has a ways to go before they reach that number of 1,000. And that may be the point where this complaint is stemming from. They just think that number should be higher at this point. City Council is going to be discussing some of the housing elements and the initiative today and some of the funding. That meeting for City Council starts at 3:30 in the afternoon, and then the rally is going to be held while all of that is going on at 4 o'clock this afternoon here at the City Council building. Live in downtown, I'm Jim Hooley, Fox 31.
All right.